Hello everybody, this is SorolaBurns and Dennis. This is Things to Do in GTA 5, and today we're doing Gavin's Theorem. So
Is that how you spell it?
Yeah, I'm sure. So we have to do a couple altercation. I don't know what the fuck it is. I'm not a dictionary. So what we have to do,
his theory is if you jump out of a plane and hit the angle, you can run down a mountain and live. So be severely injured, but live. And it took us a long time.
So we had to make a couple modifications because obviously you can't do that.
No.
We can't run because we're not, you know, Superman or whatever the fuck. So we just tried to live, basically. We were allowed to use parachutes, but you had to cancel it. You couldn't land on the mountain with the parachute.
Yeah.
So obviously this took a couple tries.
More than a couple?
Yeah, maybe a bit more.
Oh.
So, So all these attempts, you know, ended in brutal failure, as you can see. Just brutal, horrible, awful death.
A compilation of it.
Yeah, well, it's not good. All right,
okay, this is mine. That badass exit.
That was not planned. And here he goes. I had to speed it up because it took about 30 fucking minutes. You had to be careful.
I said, with that exit, I would survive. And behold.
Look at that. No injuries whatsoever. Just dust it the fuck off. And to celebrate, we killed ourselves. So we tried it with a motorbike. See if we could dive off.
You tried it with a motorbike.
Well, yeah. And I was like, oh, maybe it'll work. Nah. Well, yeah, a little. So I tried it again with a helicopter. See if it'll work. And it ended in brutal failure.
Yeah.
Keep saying brutal.
All right. Bye.
Yeah. Fuck you.
TTFN.